anybody who is thinking of, one who is meditating upon God consciousness, go on meditating, and at the same time he thinks this meditation of God consciousness is very sweet. And this is one thought. This is temptation. Temptation is there, it is Maya. And this thought focused him to other things than this Parabhairava. And afterwards it goes there was something like that. He goes, this samskara gives move to another samskara and a samskara, and he is on inferior plane of world.
Samskara, this meditation is sweet?
He is dragged away from God consciousness by and by. This is the Maya. You must be so alert and so you can't remain idle. Meditation you have to do with vigor, with alertness. If alertness is a bit lessened, gone, it will carry you to ordinary course of being. You are just like dogs in the street. There is no God consciousness. So this is trick. This is trick where there is Shaktipada. When there is Shaktipada, you are focused. Kiftam, Mudam, Vikiftam, Ekagram, Niruddham. These are state of minds. The state of mind are five. Kift, vikift, mood, ekagra, nirudh. Kift. Kift is for yogi. These are for yogis. Kift. Om Namah Shivaya, 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 Om Namah Shivaya. I had been there. I'll go to some other shop tomorrow. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Dennis is very good. Good disciple of mine. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Like that. He is dragged. It is called kift. This is the nature of kift. This is first yoga. First start of yoga. At that time, you should not allow this to think other things. Similar to this. It may be similar. Do you know similar? And there is another vikirtam. Vikirtam is Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. What are you doing? Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. I have to go there. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Just at once you
become aware.
No, no sooner it has taken its step outside,
you pull it back
at once. That is vikirtam. If you do it like this, then there is third state, that ekagram. Ekagram means Om Namah Shivaya, 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 Om Namah Shivaya. Go on, Om Namah Shivaya. And Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. This is ekagra. But these things happen. These things, they destroy this one pointedness. Then it is niruddha. At once, Om Namah Shivaya, 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 Om Namah Shivaya. Then it goes on. In one chain. He says in that, Yatro paramte chittam niruddham yoga sevanat. At that time, when by yoga bhyas, it reaches the state of niruddha, of the fifth state of yoga. What happens then? Yadrchayvatmanatmanam pashyannatmanitushyate. Where he realizes his own nature and he is enjoying this super consciousness of that nature. Sukham atyantikam yatyat. And that glamour of that sukham. Sukham means godly, not pleasure. Can't say pleasure. Yes. Buddhigraham. It is buddhigraham. You can calculate it with intellect, not with body. Atindriyam. It is beyond. That sukha is beyond cycle of organs. Organs cannot experience that anand, that bliss. And once he is established in that, na chalati tattva, he is not moved at all. For one second also, he is not moved from that.
But to achieve that state, you have to have that shaktipata,
isn't it? Shaktipata means you have to maintain your vigor, you have to maintain your will. There must be firm will. That is shaktipata. Shaktipata is not derived from other sources. You have got shaktipata. You have got power of Shaktipada to have it. You possess it with vigor, with force, because you have got that power. But you don't like it. You don't like it and go on meeting others and everything.